It's Bruce Alexander. It's Wednesday morning. We're on the beach in Orange Beach. As I said yesterday, with that tropical storm or Hurricane Alex in the Gulf, it's causing us a lot of grief. Crowded beaches, this is not the situation down here. The wave action today is strong. That's why I'm not closer to the water, because it's just way too noisy. There's oils out there. We know it. There's car balls on pretty much all the beaches. Are being cleaned up. Some beaches are not bad at all, like this one, and then there's some other beaches that are still need a lot of work, and they're working on them. Some of these crews are working 24 hours a day. That's not to say that if you come down here, there won't be car balls in front of your condo or home. There probably will be, but it's still a great place to go to the beach. Go to bruceatthebeach.net, click on the oil spill update, that takes you to my .info page. That has all my videos, trajectory map, but it also has that Bruce at the Beach, Bruce's treasure map, I think it is, at the top of the page. That takes you to a pristine beach about 15 minutes from here. Now, as long as these winds are blowing, which are going to be the next day or so, we're going to have some car balls on the beach. I'd like to tell you, if you love the beach, we need your support. Come on down. I'm going to be at on Sunday nights, Tuesday nights, and Thursday nights. I'm going to be down at the wharf at Bellagio's and Ginny Lane's, both of them great restaurants. Like the t-shirts to help the turtles, you can get them at Michelle's Beach House down there in the wharf. If you have any questions, send me an email, bruceatthebeach@gmail.com. Thanks a lot. Have a great day.